Hello everyone, today we will be discussing how to find hidden apps on Android. This video will provide you with 4 effective methods and guide you step by step. Let's get started. If you can't find the app you want, using the search bar is a good option. Just type the name of the app and it will appear on your screen, or open your phone settings. Scroll down and click on apps. Here you'll see a list of all installed apps, including hidden apps. Additionally, you can use the hidden apps feature. Type hidden apps directly into settings. Go to the page. Now you can see them. Isn't it super easy? In addition, you can also try the 4th most reliable method, which is to use MoniMaster. MoniMaster can help you find all the apps on your phone or someone else's phone. After following the tutorial to bind your phone, click here. Look, they're all here. Not only that, you can also see photos, messages, chats, etc. from the target phone. If you like, try it now. You can download it by clicking the link below this video. It won't let you down. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel and leave a comment below.